All right, guys, it's time for another season. Home on spring break right now. So here's going to be a little recap on what's going to be seen by you guys for our 2012 Del Mille Derby season. Of course, for those of you that remember, we did build a full weld compact and ran it last year in our 2011 Derby season. We will be fixing this car up, getting ready to run it again this year. We also have the Thunderbird, the 1976 Thunderbird. That car did not get to run last year. It's almost ready to go. We ran into problems a couple days before the Derby. We had a misfire in the engine. We lost power steering. We lost brakes. We ended up just holding back on it, decided to save the car. So we're going to be fixing those minor things, hopefully, and getting this car ready to go. We are not sure what Derby this car will be going to yet. We will get back to you with some updates and info on rule changes for our local Derby coming up. Also, say goodbye to the green Lincoln. Because we will be getting rid of it this year. To disappointment from a lot of you, I'm sure. A lot of people did not want to see this car go. But it is done. It's seen its days. It's definitely been through enough abuse. I will be having a mini-series about this car. I'm talking about stripping it out, taking parts off of it, anything you can keep off of old Derby cars. We will be discussing that. Then, hopefully, we're going to go ahead and load this car full of some scrap metal. And we're going to haul it to the junkyard and find a new car. Yep. Trade this thing in and get something fresh for the area. I'm not sure what yet. But we'll see what they have at the time and go from there, I guess. Also, stay tuned. We'll be visiting some of the other teammates. And we'll be checking out the cars they have for this season. Which ones they're going to be bringing back and which ones they have for fresh. So, finally, winter is coming towards an end. Right now we got some strong winds. You can hear it on the camera, I'm sure. We're also hopefully going to be doing some work to this trailer. I really want to get rid of the ramps I have now and get something permanently mounted on the back of the trailer that kind of swing up. But yes, everybody, congrats, welcome back to those of you that have been following us for the last couple years, any of our return fans, and hello to a whole bunch of new fans. We have a lot of new subscribers that joined us over the winter. You guys haven't got to see much yet. There's a lot of crazy things coming this summer. Always new ideas here. Always new plans and big things. For those of you who don't know, we have our official website now online. There will be a link at the bottom of this video. And stay tuned for an independent video talking just about the website and things that we have on there and things that will be getting added to the website. But yes, it's here. It started. Everybody, welcome to the 2012 Demolition Derby season.